All right, guys, so I have a plan. What I'm going to do is, since I'm below, what I'm going to do is I'm going to fireball his bed defense, then I'm going to drop down, and then I'm going to mine it with my axe, the bed, because it's a wool-like defense. Like, obviously, I'm going to be able to do it. All right? All right? Oh, that dude's standing there. Okay, I'm going to drop maybe two. There we go. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Please, please, please. Oh, my God. Okay, can I get the bed? No. Oh, my God, bro. This guy's chasing me. No, 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 no. Please, 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 please. Come on, bro. You're the last player. I know green team isn't even alive. Come on. PvP. Please win. Please win. Oh, my God. Okay, okay. Since I'm low, I'm not going to go for his bed. I'm going to go teleport to the diamond gen. So, let's just...
Bro, what the hell, bro?
That is not good. And I think I'm screwed. I'm going to place the TNT down. Just hopefully, maybe he might go across it, please. Oh my God, did this guy actually be stupid enough to blow across? Bro, I can't believe I actually got him into the void. Oh my God, let's go. Okay, come on, boy. You dead, you dead. GG's, let's go. Bro, that was the most 200 IQ bed play ever with the TNT.